Police are investigating a theft from the late Aretha Franklin's estate. Bloomfield Township Police confirm an investigation started before she passed away of pancreatic cancer in August. At the time, Aretha Franklin still owned a mansion in Bloomfield Township. TNZ is reporting the investigation also involves someone inappropriately spending her funds, but there has been no word on just how much was spent or what may have been taken from the home.